Good morning, my dear children.
Children, you all are ready for your English class? Good. Today, I'm going to teach you letter G. The phonic sound of letter G is G. Let's see the things that begin with letter G. G for grapes, G, G, grapes. G for garden, G, G, garden. G for glass, G, G, glass. G for gift, G, G, gift. G for gate, G, G, gate. G for gardener, G, G, gardener. G for goose, G, G, goose. G for goat, G, G, goat. G for goldfish, G, G, goldfish. G for guitar, G, G, guitar. Children, from your Fun with English book, open page number 26 and 27 to listen to the sound story of letter G. One day, Geetu went to the garden. A goat was standing near the gate to guard the goldfish. Geetu sat on a chair. She kept her toy gun in front of her. Her pet goose was playing nearby. A glass of juice and some grapes were lying on the table. Geetu's grandmother came with a gift. When Goose saw the grandmother, it touched her feet. On seeing this, Geetu was quite amused. Children, now find out letter G in the story and encircle it. Repeat the same story with your parents. Thank you. Have a nice day.